Should be loud enough. Hey, gaming minigun, Bravo 6. You all here? Appreciate it. Let's go.
We're recording. Truth is, your whole life is a lie.
You wanted peace, so we hit the war. And now it rages on in the shadows.
Behind closed doors, where we hide the
secrets.
While we build your trust, the world falls apart around you. If you weren't so distracted, you'd realize
nothing is what it seems. But if it's truth you seek, lies. Look in the dark.
Worldwide reveal, the 9th. Hey. I mean, that was short but sweet. And I'm almost certain right at the end that was Bowman coming back. I'm almost certain that was Margaret Thatcher. And she, Prime Minister between 1979 to 1990.
Behind the cloak.
That is Margaret Thatcher. 100%. Okay. I don't know if that's of any significant importance. At first, yeah, I was thinking, yeah, coordinates, yeah. It's slightly cut off, but as you can see there, boom. You know what, the good thing as well, Treyarch have had, 4 years to work on this, I think. Like, 4 proper years to work on Black Ops 6. They've had 4 solid years to work on this now. I know they've worked on Modern Warfare Zombies as well, but like, they've had also other studios as well.